little star on the streets again. His head is fat, but his frame is thin. And now everyone passing by on the streets are just taken by his song. Guitar case open on the streets with him. Drop your coins into a loony bin. And he'll sing you a song about all of the stupid women that done him wrong. Toronto star, he don't ask for much. Some space to sing and some cash for lunch. And he'll write you a song if you buy him a sweater for winter. You'll never see him at the HMV because he won't sell out to the BMG. And he makes more money on the street than the major labels pay to shoot as a legislator. Toronto star, that's what they say. Nothing to your name except the strings on your guitar. You sing your songs on Queen Street and your lyrics are bizarre. Everyone around him knows your Toronto star. Toronto star, he is a stinking mess. That's part of why he is a success. Because what is a rock star who doesn't resemble fermented sewer sludge? Businessmen, they like to laugh and curse. Their snobby wives, they just guard their purse. The kids on the skateboards, they always go straight towards Toronto star when you play. Toronto star, that's what they say. Nothing to your name except the strings on your guitar. You sing your songs on Queen Street and the lyrics are bizarre. But everyone around here knows your Toronto star.
I'm gonna do one more and take a little short break here and allow you to fill your cups with delicious caffeinated beverages, which are also for sale on up there at the counter, along with my fine, fine CD. I'm so bad at that.